guys, welcome to Jaden's Wacky Wheel. Jaden is just so wacky. We're going to be opening my new toy that I got from Santa. It's called the Bubble Bubble Ball. And it's a really fun toy. I've been watching YouTube channels on it, and it's so really fun. So now, let's open it. Well, there's different colors. I got the blue one. There's green, orange, pink, purple, and red. And here is the pump. It takes 4D batteries, and there's a nozzle. You see this hole right here. And here is this thing to turn it on. These are the instructions. So then you can do that. And then pump the pump in, and then put that on. And then there's a little bubble. And this is the thing if you pop your bubble. Tell your parents to cut off a piece and then do you know what to do, okay? And now we're going to show you the wobble bubble ball. Here is the wobble bubble ball. I kind of blew mine up a little and there is the thing. It doesn't bounce that much because you see this whole thing right here, right? That means it's not blown enough. So now let's blow it up. Now it's kind of hard to do it. And then you turn the pump on. I really like this toy. You can go to Target or Toys R Us to get this for your parents. I heard it from Murray that you can get it. It's pretty fun and you need to use 6 and up to get it. Or if your parents let you get it if you like a younger age. Favorite things about this ball is that you can throw it up really high, bounce it, kick it. Really fun. So I really prefer it. You should guys get it.